When the Neapolitan ambassador warned him of conspiracies against the Austrians in a time of peace, Victor Emmanuel proudly declared, "Behind my throne there is neither treason nor perjury."